So this is a quick one, but I just found it really creepy. So while filming the movie The Nun, the film's director stepped out of the way of the camera and he went into a room and he saw two mysterious figures standing there. He thought that they were members of the crew and he went to talk to them after they finished filming the scene, but then they vanished. It should be noted that this location is known as one of the most haunted places in the world.